Hey, P. Diddy 211-54, you can call me Paul. All things fast and fun. Thanks for visiting my YouTube channel. As you can see, I like airplanes, I like flying, I like the full-size aircraft. I like the RC ones, and they're a lot of fun. It's actually, flying's been a big part of my life for over 25 years. But I'm not here today to talk about flying, I'm actually here to talk about life, because recently, at 55, I was diagnosed with prostate cancer. And no, I'm not doing this video to have people feel sorry for me, because I'm fine. I'm actually doing this video in the hopes that somebody gets checked early on and gets it found out right away, so that they actually have a very long life. I've been fortunate. It's early on in the process right now, and I'm undergoing right now all the evaluation of what types of treatment I'm going to have. Okay, so I was diagnosed a couple of weeks ago in mid-March, and I already talked to the urologist, who's also a surgeon, and one of the options, April Fool's Day of all days, I'm going to go and talk about radiation-type treatments, and then hopefully make a very informed decision on what would be the best options for me. So I'm going to keep you guys in touch, and again, I can't stress enough that if it's ever a thought that you need to get checked on this right away, because more important than flying and aviation is your family and your health. So stick around, I'll let you know how it's going to turn out.